According to the American College of Sports Medicine, more calories are burned in short, high-intensity exercise.
That's right, and that's what we're going to be doing just this morning. We're going to be learning how to do it. We're not going to be doing it. From Newstown's Molly Trotter.
She will.
Hey, Molly.
Hey guys, I'm here and we're going to be talking about the Fit Camp here at the Women's Fitness Company. I'm going to be going through some of these workouts. Now, Tina, I'm going to pass this over to you and tell me what I'm going to be doing first.
Okay. You're going to do a one-arm clean and press with the kettlebells. So you're going to reach down in a squat position, come up with your shoulder, drop under, and then push up over your head with one arm.
One arm. Okay.
One arm. So drop under and then push up. So don't let that kettlebell go behind your shoulder just a little bit. There you go.
This way?
So you're flipping it up.
Flipping it up. Okay. So what is this working?
So this is working basically your whole body, your glutes, your core, your shoulders, your whole body back. It's a multifunctional movement. It's like something you would do in everyday life, picking something off the floor, putting it up on a shelf, that type of thing.
Absolutely. And then you want to switch arms?
Switch arms, yep.
All right.
So I have the ladies doing about 15 on each side. They're doing three rounds of this.
And why are they doing three rounds?
Just to tax the body. So we're just pushing our body just beyond what our normal limit would be.
But what am I going to be doing with this one?
You're going to do a multi-planar lunge. So what you're going to do is you're going to stand with your feet about hip-width apart. You're going to lunge forward, and I want you to pivot to your right. You're going to pivot and then lunge.
So keep pivoting to the right?
So forward and back, just alternating sides. And what this is a multi-planar lunge. We work in different planes in our body. So again, we work forwards, backwards. We work vertically, laterally. And so this is working all of those, again, synergistic muscles that help us move more efficiently.
Work through the left side.
Yes.
And then how many do you do on each side?
We're doing 10 on each side. So by the time you're done with five, you'll probably be done. But you're going to keep pushing through. You have very good form, and you're breathing, right?
Yes, breathing a little bit slowly, but surely. So, I mean, with all the reps, by the time they're done doing a circuit, they do it three times through. How many reps do they get through?
Some of them are 60 reps. Some of them are 300. Just depends. Like jump ropes, we do 100 revolutions, that type of thing. So.
You guys mean serious business here. I know I've done workout Wednesdays for a while now, but as you can tell, I'm a little bit out of breath. So coming up in a few minutes, we're going to be going through a different part of the workout, another one of the circuits. So we'll have that coming up in just a little bit.